Hey, we're here at the CIF Oak Hills High School, and five guys will go to the Masters in each weight class. At the end of tomorrow, we'll know who's going to Masters.
CIF, we have five guys going, three in the semis, two in consolation. You know you could have won, but you get caught. Two in the finals. We're at three in the finals. Awesome.
We have Evan and Xander and Julian in the final. They're wrestling really tough. We have Brian in the consolation semis. And the way his bracket worked out, he's going to be going to Masters regardless. So we're taking four guys to Masters, but we'd like to have four more wins. So we're going to see how it works out.
Final CIF 2013. San Marino High School's got three wrestlers in the finals.
He's gone! Thank you.
SEAC champion, how's that feel?
It feels
San Marino High School Wrestling. We're here at Temecula Valley High School at the Masters Championships. We had three byes in the first round. We had Evan, we had Julian, we had Xander. They all got byes. They came on very strong in the second round. Brian lost in the first round. In the second round, Xander lost. We got two guys left in the championship round and two guys left in the wrestle backs. So the idea today is to place in the top nine. The top nine guys in Masters go to the state championship. And that's where you want to be next week. So the round coming up is the quarterfinals. Brian is in the wrestle backs, and he's in a must-win match. If he loses this next match, he's gone.
Chino Hills, Chang, San Marino High School, Mat 6.
Finish this strong.
San Marino High School, Mat 3.
An incredibly close match. 3-2, they're on their feet. The kid's stalling. Julian can't get a good clear shot. Match ends 3-2. Tough loss, but you gotta take the guy down. Tell me what you're feeling right now, 4 years of high school wrestling.
To be able to wrestle at Masters has been my goal for as long as I can remember, since freshman year. And, you know, to finally get out here and compete and to go as far as I did, I'm proud of myself, you know, and I'm happy for everything that's happened.
You know? You got your coach here.
Yeah.
Let me see you give him a big hug, huh?
Thanks, coach.
Xander Wicks, wrestling consolation. Got to win here. Win or go home.
Okay, you got the finals tonight. You're probably the first San Marino wrestler to be in the finals of the Masters. You might be the first one ever, I'm not sure. How do you feel about tonight?
Making history definitely feels good, but you know, I gotta take it one match at a time. Gotta get ready for the finals and the state champion, so I definitely gotta be at my best.
Well, he's going to the final, and he's gonna be wrestling a really talented kid in Zaid, but you know, we've trained very hard, and I think that you know, to be a freshman, to win the district, to be here in the finals of the Masters, he's starting to gain that confidence that we believe that he has and that we've been telling him that he should have. So I think now it's gonna be about the mental game.
It's consolation semis. Win, he's in for third. Lose, fifth and sixth.
Catch it! Front, suck it down!
Traded a 7-4 or 8-4 for a pen. Come on, they could, I'm proud of you, but we don't want that margin that close.
About 110 pounds.
You know what I'm saying? You're good, man, you're good. You're good, you're really good.
So we got Julian going for third and fourth. We got Evan Wick in the finals. And he's got the defending state champion, Valencia from Bosco. So he's gotta be focused, gotta be tough.
Okay, here we go.
Tournament. We took a second, we took a third. Julian went out looking great. He won his last two matches in style. Evan had the state champion, so he learned something there. You know, when you're on bottom of the state champion, you got to be coming up. We talked about that. We're going to get better. The Masters in California as well. It was a great tournament here at Temecula Valley High School. And San Marino's on its way to the state championship in Bakersfield. We're leaving this Thursday.
Freshmen, but you never know it by just talking to them. They're ready to go.
Have some intense fun out there. Will be tonight around 6 or so.
Blood all over your mouth.
I have my tooth in here. It's my fake tooth.
your bleed got blood, your veins washing. It's not good to look broke or anything.
And we had a game plan. I said, this guy, you know what he's going to do? He's going to come out for the first minute and try to go nuts because he has no shape. And that's what he did. So we were in an overtime match. The guy had no gas, and Julian, his shot came. We've been waiting for that shot to come the whole season.
For one?
Yeah. This was Julian's fourth time wrestling this guy, and we saw in the brackets that if we performed, we'd get him again. And, you know, we just have to believe that we've grown. You know, I said, a lot of these guys aren't growing. They're the same that as they were 2 months ago, but we're getting better every week. So the goal was just to make sure that when we saw him here, that we showed, you know, believed that we were better.
He's got to win his next three to place.
It's tough, you know, when a kid is doing everything right, he works hard, it's hard to see him lose. For him and his brother, the losses we've seen have not come from them being dominated at all. It's come from just time running out. You know, you get 30 more seconds here, 30 more seconds there, one takedown back. They're freshmen. You know, I told Evan to remember that feeling, because that's going to be the feeling that motivates him for the next this year and for next year and the rest of his career. We're in the semis. He's where we want to be. He wrestled tough. You know, beating that Perez kid was really big for his confidence. And I think that, you know, he's starting to believe. And that's all I want. You know, all I want is for him to see what I see in him. And for him to recognize that the time we put in, the work we do is for something.
Julian's wrestling Mason Pengilly, semifinals. He's wrestled them once this year, and he lost 3-0.
Porterville, San Marino!
Consolation semis, lost in the semis, trying to get in for third, so got to come back strong. tough match, tough kid, very good wrestler, you know, just got to get his offense going. But.
Came out like a champion. I mean, he took fifth. I wish he would have got into the finals, but it's a big learning experience for him all year, and I believe he's done a great job. He works very hard, and hard work does pay off. I think next year we should, hopefully, if everything goes good and he's healthy, we should have an opportunity to get to the finals.
Very happy with our season. You know, obviously it keeps us hungry for more, of course. Didn't win state, so looking forward to another year, but great coaches, great school. Couldn't say enough good things about him.
It's funny because it's like, you know, when people say the tip of the iceberg, Julian, he's so talented. You know, and once he realizes even more, once he opens up on his feet, there's so much improvement to be had. And yet we're fifth in state, you know, with not even scratching the surface of his potential. And I think that goes for our team. You know, we're a young team. You know, the coaching thing, we just got into this thing as a coaching staff together, and it's nothing but great things ahead. And I don't mean just, you know, great things, I mean great things. We're going to have a fantastic year next year.
That's why I do this, because it's exciting to see these boys become men and to be a part of that.
Having the type of coaching we have at San Marino is far by none.
So it's back to the drawing board. Maybe take a week off and get back in there and get these kids ready for next year.